वेलकम टू ऑनलाइन वीडियो सेशंस जीके आर बीरवापड़ा नाउ स्टार्ट आवर चैप्टर थर्ड क्लास सेवन एंड टॉपिक इज व्हाट डेसिमल्स ऑलरेडी यू नो अबाउट इन बिफोर क्लासेस व्हाट इज डेसिमल्स डेसिमल इज ए रिटेन व्हाट डिनोमिनेटर इज 10, 100, 1000 इज राइट इज ए डेसिमल्स नाउ व्हाट इज डेसिमल्स वी नो टॉपिक इज व्हाट टॉपिक इज डेसिमल नो डेसिमल्स टॉपिक इज व्हाट आवर डेसिमल वी नो अबाउट आवर डेसिमल सी द बोर्ड डेसिमल ए फ्रैक्शन हैविंग डिनोमिनेटर इज रिटन एज डेसिमल ओके नाउ सी द बोर्ड व्हाट फर्स्ट वी नो व्हाट इज डेसिमल डेसिमल मींस व्हाट द न्यूमेरल एक्सप्रेस्ड डेसिमल मींस व्हाट लाइक 6.78 दिस इज डेसिमल पॉइंट पार्ट इज कॉल्ड डेसिमल पार्ट ओके एंड दिस इज कॉल्ड न्यूमेरल पार्ट और न्यूमेरल पार्ट्स ओके न्यूमेरल पार्ट्स देन इट इज रिटेन एज व्हाट 6.78 डोंट रीड लाइक ए 6.78 It should be written as what? Written what? 6.78. Then we read also it what? 6.78. And this point is called decimal point. Okay. And this part is called decimal part. And this part is called what? Numeral parts. Now we know what is decimal. Decimal means what? The numerals expressed as a decimal. Okay. The numeral. The numeral express a decimal from our call, okay? A decimal form is called what? Decimal. Example like 16.23, okay? 1.1, 2.3, these are the decimals. Now we want fraction to decimal and decimal to fraction. I've changed. Already you know, but I discuss. You know what is okay. Conversion of decimal. Okay. Convert into decimal. How you convert into decimal? Like here, 6 by 10 is there. See here, denominator is what 10. Then always 0 instead of 6. You write here 6.1 equal to point then 0. Then 6.10 is written as 0.6. 6 by 10 or 6/10 equal to 0.6. How you? Denominator how many smallest zero number is there? 1 0 is there. Instead of 1 0, I write 6. And instead of 1 point, keep in your mind always 1 equal to 1. 1 denote point. That means 1 denoted point. Okay. 1 denoted what? Point. If you change to decimal, like 1.11.23. When you change to the decimal, you change to the fraction. How you write it? See the word. First, you write here point, denoted one, write here one. After the point, how many number is there? Two number. Then put 2 0. 1 0, 2 0. Then write the whole number as a numerator. You easily convert fraction into decimal, decimal into fraction. Now we know about the like decimal and unlike decimal. What is like decimal? Like decimal means what? The decimal having decimal parts are equal. Decimal parts are equal. Okay. Or same number of decimal places are. Cut what? Like decimal. Now you know about the like decimal. What is like decimal in the world? Like decimal. Like decimal means words, decimal having the same number of.
Okay, decimal having same number of decimal place.
Decimal place, same number of decimal place
are called like decimal.
Same number of decimal place means the decimal parts are same. Decimal parts are same.
Like 6, 1.2, 11.1211, 100.23.
See here. Two places is there, That's why these are called like decimal. And like decimal means what? Just opposite of like decimal. Their decimal places are different. Decimal places are different.
Are called unlike decimal. Now you know what the unlike decimal. What is unlike decimal? See the word.
Unlike decimal means what?
Unlike decimal.
Like decimal means what? Decimal having different places.
Okay, decimal having different number of decimal places.
Example, 1.23, 12.625, 13.6.